Right, Aki Kareem, British boxers, we're over here at the shed. We've got Jack Kilgannon with us, mate. You alright?
Yeah, sound, mate, sound.
Just about to get started off on a bit of a session here.
Yeah.
You know, you're looming towards that fight date with John Telford for the Central area, but it's been pushed back.
Yeah, yeah.
So was that music to your ears?
Well, I was ready anyway, but it's just giving me a bit more time to prepare for it. So, you know, I don't mind either way. I just took it, well, when I found out it was pushed back to 9 weeks, I just took that was Wednesday, so I took the Thursday, Friday off. And then I was back in on the Monday, ready to smash it, so yeah.
Now, I know this fight, is, to me, it sort of appears like it's come out of the blue in a way.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? So, were you sort of surprised that you was this fight was even on the table?
Me and Ben was always to get somewhere near 10-0 and then push for some sort of title. But then, just before my last fight at Bolton, Steve Woods rang up and said, you know, John Telford, Central area, so why not? You know what I mean? I feel like I'm ready for it now, so yeah.
It seems like, I always think, when I think about you two as fighters, I always think John's a bit further on in terms of, but I think that's just because he's been on the scene a bit longer.
Yeah,
you've had a very similar amount of fights, haven't you?
Yeah, he's had two more fights than me.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
With them, it's one loss, one draw. That's the way I'm looking at it anyway. So, yeah, he's not that much far ahead. Like I said, he's probably been on the scene a bit longer.
Yeah.
This is within two years, I'll have my 10 fights within 2 years, so I've gone a lot quicker.
What do you make of the fight, and you know, style wise, and how do you think your style sort of matches up with John's, because you both got different styles, haven't you?
I've watched videos of him, but styles make fights, don't they? So what I can see him doing on fights on YouTube is nothing to compare the way he's going to fight me. So We're just working on things, me and Ben, you know, in the gym quietly, just seeing what's working and what's not working. So yeah,
he's confident of winning, of course, as you've got to be when you go into a fight. But I know you're confident as well. What makes you, confident in your own belief that you're going to beat John?
Well, the whole point of what we're doing in the gym, every fight I've got better and better, you know what I mean? Like I said, it's within 2 years, so I've always been on the ball, I've always kept on rolling over camps, so I can't see why not.
Tell us a little bit about the show that it's on as well, because it's a good platform as well, this one, isn't it?
Yeah, it's on the Ultimate Boxer undercard, Outram Ice Arena, 19th of July, should be on BT Sports. We're hoping to get in between the semi-final and the final spot. Which, yeah, on BT Sports is brilliant.
Yeah, so for the winner, it's going to be like a nice showcase. Does that add pressure, or does that make you feel a bit more like it's a real big opportunity?
Yeah, it's more of an opportunity. I don't really do pressure as much, you know what I mean, as a lot of other people do. I like to enjoy it, so yeah.
Now, you know, you've got a good range of boxing style, but yeah, I know you also like a bit of a scrap as well.
Yeah.
You know, potentially this fight could be quite an entertaining one for fight fans,
Yeah, like I said, I know he likes to fight, I like to fight, but I think this one we're just going to box and see what we can get out of it.
Yeah. Now, it's a good platform in terms of the title as well, you know, should you win the fight. What sort of ambition-wise do you have this year then?
Well, let's see what Ben and Steve Woods are thinking and see how I can go after that.
Think, you know, do you analyse fights a lot? Do you analyse fights? Are you the sort of person who really looks in depth at your opponent, or do you just sort of leave it to the team to do?
Well, Ben's got a game plan, you know, what he's seen. But like I said earlier, what I've watched against someone else is not the way he's going to box against me, is it? You know what I mean? So you can't look into too far out, you know, what he's done and who's he boxed and stuff like that, because it all could change in the matter of seconds, couldn't it?
Yeah, fair enough. Well, like I say, it's very it's good for the sport, because, you know, two local lads, you know, not trying to avoid each other, just getting in there and fighting, and it feels like it's been, you know, the right sort of time for both of you.
Yeah.
If anyone hasn't seen you fight yet, why should they come out to watch you and John Telford for the Central area title?
Well, for one, it's on the Ultimate Box undercard, which is always, you know, full of action in it, you know, and then I want to watch come and win the title.
Alright mate, nice one. You've got a bit of training ahead of you now.
Yeah.
So enjoy that, and I'll see you in the run up to the fight.
Yeah, nice one, Aki.
Cheers, nice one.
Cheers.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed that video, leave your comments below. We love hearing your opinion, and also remember to hit that subscribe button. See you next time.